This is the for the new students, we use Google Classroom. So remember, it's a classroom.google.com. That is one. Use your university system email. Do not use your own email. So let's say that I have a Gmail, but I'm not using Gmail. I'm using university email system. So you have to use your university email system to access this page. Since the page is linked to the university website, not a website server, it will not allow you to enter without university email. So I can only go enter with my emails, university email system. And when you enter there, you will see a page like this. And it will, as I said, there, if you click on this page, it will come up like this. And there are a few things. One is called class code. This is one class code. So if you go to a new page, right, like here, and if you say classroom.google.com, it will take you to classroom. And if you go to classroom, then in my cases right now, for example, this is my non-university email. Okay, so it takes me to the classroom that I have already created. But this is a plus sign. And if you go to the plus sign, join the class. And if you join the class, you give the class code. Okay, and that should take you to the class. Okay, that's the best way to go to the class. So remember this, if you go to your Google Classroom, automatically you can also get Google Classroom right here. If you have this, remember this, these buttons here, you can see the classroom right here. So you can always go to the classroom using this link or typing it here. But you need to go to your, register your, you know, what you call, not, it should be in your account, and only then you should do.
Please subscribe to this channel to receive updates on new videos.